a fable I'll share. You've heard it before, told by priests and peasants, the rich and the poor. A Christmas Eve of old, all pink, green, and gold, so quick it will pass, is about to unfold.
There's your cookie, darling. Darling?
With delight, and placed under the tree, with a sprinkle of myrrh, three gifts you will see.
You know, actually, I hate Christmas. I doubt these are even for me. Dear Maisie, time is the breath since born from the mother, till the moment of death a gift like no other. Well, you really shouldn't have.
Beware your reflection of past Decembers, for it may not be as one clearly remembers.
Well, I'd like to remember. I think.
Tread lightly with present, for in it you see one chance you will get to honestly be. A word of caution before you begin, to see in the future might surely be seen.
Presents are rubbish. I must know what's inside. Thank you.
This for me?
Yes, darling.
Well, you see what year that is, right?
This was a good year.
This is a beautiful cookie. I wish there were a few more.
Merry Christmas to you, darling. And to you, a good night. Let the devil take the hindmost if he must.
So Maisie, determined to banish her holiday ghost, joins her darling in darkness with one final toast. As truth and oblivion refuse to amend, all life becomes death, then, now, and forever.